Hello and welcome to Cinefit. So Magma community has been over, so I'm going to post a video for Wrap-Up here. So what are the things I got and what are the shinies which I got. So it was fun, so Magma community was fun, so I got a 100% Hundo Magmar. And during live stream itself, so if you haven't watched my live stream, go through that one. So I evaluated into a Magmar are there. So and also from the no match for Magmar special research, I got a 96% Magmotor. So I kind of forgot about the IVs there. So there you go. So I will do some of the Magmi there. So Magmi with 2 stars. I'm still hatching some of the Magmi. So we'll see how it goes. There you go. So those are the fast and what can I say, last minute catches. So that's why I didn't apply some transfer them. So I got 10 shinies in total. So I got 10 shinies in total for the Magmar community there. So this one is kind of looks nice. So it's proper IV. So even though Magmar has what can I say, so those the maximum CP of Magmotor is around 2300 something like that. So it's kind of pretty dumb. So anyway, it's 100% Hundo is Hundo, so it's fine. So it was a blast. So yesterday was a blast. So even though I didn't have that much use, then compared to other community day, there you go. So that's one of the Magmotor which I got from this special research. So still I haven't got a shiny Magmi. So shiny Magmi is not available. There you go. So I got a Sandvik as well. This is the 100% IV I was talking about them. So I evolved it into a Magmotor, so which will have Thunder Punch as a second attack. So there you go. So I got some of the best IVs for Magmotor. The shiny rate for Magma this community is kind of low when compared to the previous community, LTPS community. So during LTPS community, I got like more shiny LTPS. I didn't play for 3 hours during that community, but this time, so for Magma community, I've been playing a lot, but I didn't find that much shinies when compared to the LTPS community. We'll see how it goes. So hopefully I'll be getting the boxes are ticked for me, so except for the shiny Magmi. That's it guys. So I'll see you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. Take care everyone. See you guys soon.